No matter what your favorite entertainment is, you'll always find it on the Maxwell House Showboat. The ticket of admission, as always, just your loyalty to Maxwell House Coffee. Tonight, guests of the showboat, I'd like to put on a little scene concerning something we've been talking about ever since hot weather began. The friendly stimulation of a tall, tinkling glass of iced Maxwell House coffee. As our curtain rises, we see a golfer step inside his front door at home. His wife calls to him.
Well, dear, how was your game? Pretty hot day, wasn't it?
Hot as ripe. And the game just so-so as usual. Oh, goodness, Mary, I feel all in. Tired. Those last two holes took everything I had. Even the shower didn't seem to help much. Guess I'll just sit down in the easy chair and rest a bit.
I thought you'd be feeling kind of low and played out, dear. So I'm repeating the wholesome little ceremony you liked so much last week.
Yeah, what's that?
The most refreshing drink there is. This'll buoy you up all right. And afterwards, I'm sure you'll feel that your exercise was well worthwhile. Here you are.
Ah, iced Maxwell House coffee, huh? I tell you, Mary, this certainly does hit the spot.
Curtain. And ladies and gentlemen, in golf and tennis clubs, around swimming pools, in the locker rooms at the baseball parks, at the beaches, wherever people are active this summer, you'll find a growing custom. People are drinking iced Maxwell House coffee. And you'll enjoy it, too, whenever you need refreshment. A cooling drink of iced Maxwell House coffee with its friendly stimulation that buoys you up and never lets you down.